Let's get into another vlog. Alexa, what's today's date?
It's Monday, November 28th.
Point of reference. Catch me on the vlog doing regular shit. SARKAZZ vlog. Where's that motorcycle going? What's up, y'all? Good morning. Happy Tuesday. 46 degrees on my way into the plantation. Hump day. Yeah, today's Wednesday, right? Alexa, what's today's date? It's Wednesday, yeah.
Today's Wednesday, November 20th.
Did I pick up the camera today? I don't know. Today's Thursday, the 1st of December. Ooh, we on the countdown to be out. Alexa, what time is it?
It's 4:59 p.m.
About to head up, make one stop. It's date night.
Are you
date night was wonderful. Yeah. I'm about to go put away some laundry and go to bed because I'm headed to Jersey in the morning. Yeah, so that's why I'll see you next on the road in Jersey. Well, headed to Jersey.
I want. Look. I-35 with the top down. Quit to tell a hater they should get like me. Seem like everybody wanna be the boss, but it costs, and these lames ain't like me. Drop a couple bands on the crypto fans, no way go. I ain't gotta tell them what it is. Tell them I'm a grown man, so you'll never fool me. With the cap, you be selling to the kids. Shorty, we the lords of the land, we wavy. Bad little mama tryna have a baby. In a coupe seat, color like gravy. Children of the sun, why these so shady? Boss talk with the wolf pack, I ain't never look back. Got a couple bands and I flip that. I be chilling with my shorty, got the crib on karate. Keep up, little baby, that's a kickback. Can't flex on a living hate free, but he say real, but I know that can't be. Paying for the late fee, hit her from the side till I get home safely. Got three chains on me, neck strong, then a check long, then a I'm up now. And I make little baby feel good in the hood around you, shorty can't put a cup down. Glide through your hood like soap on a runway. No sleep, check a bag on a Sunday. Get it in a moment, I don't gotta say one day. Be cool, he don't really want gunplay. Slide through your side like a spoon on ice cream. Say I'm falling off, baby, that's a pipe dream. Everybody win when they ball for the right team. Gotta shine like a star, I'm a light beam. Get into the cash, stop playing with me. You be in her DM, but she laying with me. Ain't really much you can say to a G. I'm on the road, I'll be.
Sunday, I'm about to go live, of course, on the review channel. I hope you're having a wonderful weekend. What kind of music am I playing? We're gonna do some R&B, hip hop. Yeah, let's do that. Ah, happy Sunday. It's wonderful in low light. How you doing? Date night. It was still in effect. Wonderful. Went to an Indian restaurant. The only thing that what we ordered that wasn't what we expected. I mean, I liked it. I wouldn't order it again, but yeah. The coconut shrimp. It was different. It was in a coconut milk. You know, usually I had coconut shrimp before. You know, it's like a batter and then, you know, it may have that a light kind of coconut milk on the outside, you know, it's like a glaze type thing, but yeah, but it's talking to my stomach right now. But it's good though, it's good, and it's BYOB, so that's cool. We bought what we bought, so that was nice. And we picked up some dessert from the chocolate room, so yeah. Someone in New York to let's call it the Pied Piper to get rid of, you know, the rodent problem. I'm like, yo, these oh god, like really, it's just gonna get worse. Like, come on, you know, I was watching a TikTok and it's, I forgot where it was, but like they have these receptacles that we call it, whatever, these bins, and like around you, a lot of constructions they use these type of bins. Well, the ones that I saw in this TikTok, of course they're more advanced and stuff, but it's where you don't have to put garbage on the street, you know, you go and you put in, it's like it goes underground and stuff like this, and I'm like, shit is possible, that could be done. But people think America, this is backwards. America is backwards. Just New York, I'm gonna take up America, excuse me, New York is just backwards. When all the construction is continuing to happen, you think you'll get rid of a rodent problem? All the garbage on the street. Even with, like, I would say it'd be cool to have, you know, they had big, a lot of businesses have the big dumpsters. But again, is those dumpsters don't even get emptied on time. The street garbage bins, they don't get emptied on time. It's never going to... Then you have all the businesses, people, they don't work to... it's never going to change. It's going to get worse. It's going to get worse. And I mean, yeah, right now I'm looking here at the cleaners, the big rodent bait. Yo, it's, and then again, you know, as a collective, people, you know, everyone don't have the same mind. Some people just nasty. People nasty. You know, my parents, you're cleaning around. People just walk and eat food and just drop it. I'm like, who the fuck raised y'all? Where you have all these homes where there's garbage bin, you could just walk into someone's gate and drop, put it in the garbage. But just drop it. It's never, honey, whoever get that job, they just, you getting paid for shit. You just getting paid for nothing. Shit, hire me! The fuck? Right now, it's trash days. Different, you know, it's just another thing. Alternate sides. This is so dumb. Oh, God. So, your garbage one day, it's dumb. Dumb. So, a lot of the bins, you know, you can see over there. A lot of people, they just put the black garbage bins out, garbage bags outside. Because when you put your bins, the garbage men, you know, I don't know if it's a part of the job. Listen. I don't think it's a part of their job, but again, the bins, they start running all, they blowing all over the streets, and that cause accidents, people, you know, trying to, you know,
divert, you know, around the garbage bins. So then people just start putting black garbage bags in the street. But then that causes, you know, rodents. They'll come and eat out your bags. So what you gonna do? Now they're doing this new thing with, well, it's not new, it's new here with, what you call them? I don't know the proper word, but waste. So yeah, your scraps and stuff, you now another, like, come on with it. All the garbage going to the same damn place. All this sort foolishness. Foolishness. It's foolishness. Show me what. Listen, the waste thing, I can understand, you know, you can put that back in the earth and that, but that's going to cause problems. You're trying to get rid of a road and now you want us to store garbage.
I think alternate side parking is dumb because, I mean, the, you know, it's for street sweepers. This shit don't clean no damn street. Just kick up dust. They don't clean up. I know if you, I mean, I've seen, you know, you look inside, you say, listen, we could do without it. Turn fuck out of here. Fuck shit. Talk about that shit. The fuck. Because the side, you know, if you check, you know, a lot of places in New York where they have this, you know, for street, they don't come around. They don't come around, clean those streets. All this false sense of this fuckery. I see, I'll be like, yeah, whatever. Amen. 47 degrees. Oh, where are you going? Where are you going on the bike?
Turn right on Myrtle Avenue.
I really can't stand. I know a few drivers can think with me. I hate when you stop at a light, stop somewhere, and you're just trying to have some distance between your car, you know, whether, you know, the one in back of you. Every time I'm at a light and I want some space between me and the freaking car. I edge up. Every time I edge up, it edge up. Like, what the fuck? Can I have some space? Fuck, what did they teach you in driving school? My God.
I want to. Check me out, like, hey, every time I look out, I'm on my lookout. Cause tripping, no, I ain't hoping, no sense in voting. Politicians, all of that hating, don't be creating. Food in my kitchen, all of that talking without no walking. Can't help my vision when I step out and put my neck out. They try to play me so I don't go out without my blowout. Brought that 380, all of my brothers pray for their mothers. Cause I can't tame them, got no answer, can't kill their cancer. How can you blame them? I was hoping I could be open with all my feelings, but now I take that bucket without no ceilings. I've been praying, but I ain't saying that I ain't stressing. I ain't moping, cause I'm just hoping I learn my lesson. I need G's for all my G's, so could you please try? Off your knees and on your P's, don't let your dreams die. I plant my seed to feel.